showing my zoo aquarium, as you can see. You can see a diver in there. We're now underwater with the fishies. That is some fish. Look at those. That looks like a shark of some description. Catfish resting. Catfish seem to do a lot of resting. Wonder what sort of fish this is. This is a hoover fish. He feeds off the bottom. You can see him feeding off the bottom. Now, he's a particular kind of ugly. I'm sure he's beautiful in his own way. Looks like somebody stood on his nose, bless him. Yeah, somebody must have stood on his nose. Are they his eyes right on the end of his snout? Good gracious. You've been designed by a committee, haven't you? Good gracious. Look, the eyes are right on the end of his nose. Well, there you go. There goes Sharky. That looks like some sort of shark. That big one up there looks a very ancient sort of species. Yeah, he looks like a sharky. He's saying, can't be bothered. Fascinating. Oh, another fish. Oh, this is another one of the hoover fish. Yes, it's a hoover fish. Interesting. I wonder what species they're from. Here we go a bit further. Ah, there's Sharky again. Good afternoon, Sharky. And that's happy. Whoa. The big guys are out. Don't mess with me, they say. Gonna be a traffic jam. There he is. He's enormous. Look at all the sharks are in. Are you a shark? I don't know. Another Hoover fish. This is an interesting species of Hoover fish. We seem to be coming. None of the fish want to come down this end. Well, we've been through here. This is Chiang Mai Zoo of the Aquarium. What a wonderful place. It's been good to come through here. And now we've run out of fish, virtually. There's another one of those Hoover fish, but we've finished. So bye now and thank you.